What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to move the Google Authenticator app to a new phone. Google Authenticator is a great option for keeping your account secure using two-factor authentication. However, because it is such a critical tool and getting things wrong can mean you lose access to those accounts, moving Google Authenticator from your old phone to your new phone can be scary and stressful. In this video, I'll walk you through how to safely transfer your Google Authenticator accounts from your old phone to your new phone so you won't lose access to your accounts. But before we look at how to move Google Authenticator to a new phone, I want to let you know that if your streaming video devices are more than a few years old, you may be missing out on the better video quality and features newer devices can provide. I always recommend Roku streaming media devices to my friends and family because of the solid hardware quality and the ease of use. I'll link to the latest Roku models and the Roku store on Amazon in this video's description and pinned comment if you think it's time to update your video streaming devices. Now let's walk through the steps to move Google Authenticator to a new phone. Step 1. Launch the Google Authenticator app on the phone you want to move it from. You'll see a list of accounts you have set up in Google Authenticator. Step 2. Tap the ellipses icon at the top of the screen. A menu is shown. Step 3. Tap Export Accounts. The Export Account screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Continue. You'll land on a screen showing you the accounts you have set up in Google Authenticator. Step 5. Tap to remove the checkmark from any accounts you don't want to move to Google Authenticator on your new device. In this example, I'll choose to move all of them. Tap Export when you're ready. You'll be prompted to download Google Authenticator on your new device and then scan the QR code to move the accounts over to the new device. Step 6. Download the Google Authenticator app on your new phone. Launch it and then tap Get Started on the home screen. You'll land on a screen that will prompt you to either scan a QR code or enter a setup key. In this example, tap Scan QR Code and then scan the QR code shown in the Google Authenticator screen on your old phone. You'll see a message that all of your accounts were moved to Google Authenticator on your new phone. Tap OK in this message. Step 7. Now, switch over to your old phone where Google Authenticator should still be open. You'll see a Remove Your Exported Accounts screen. You can choose to either remove all exported accounts from Google Authenticator on this device or keep them on this device as well. In this example, and what I'd recommend you do, is to remove all exported accounts. Step 8. Tap Done after making your selection. You'll see a prompt to remove your exported accounts. Step 9. Tap Remove Accounts. A dialog box is shown letting you know that your exported accounts have been removed from your device. Step 10. Tap Continue. You'll be routed to the Google Authenticator home screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one.